Chapter 2, Numbers and Sequences, Exercise 2.2, 7th Sum. Find the greatest number consisting of 6 digits, which is exactly divisible by 24, 15 and 36. Okay, find the greatest number consisting of 6 digits. So, what is the greatest 6-digit number? Greatest 6-digit number is greatest number consisting of 6 digits, right? So, greatest 6-digit number is 999999, right? 6 digits, right? It contains 6 digits and it is the greatest 6-digit number. When you add 1, it becomes the smallest 7-digit number, right? So, greatest 6-digit number is this one only. So, consisting of 6 digits, which is exactly divisible by 24, 15, 36. So, if one number means we can easily find out, but they are asking us to check which is exactly divisible by 24, 15 and 36. 3 numbers they have given. Yes, so how to take it easily, how to consider this as a single number is, the only way is finding LCM. Then using the LCM, you can check that whether it is divisible or not, okay, this number. So, 24, 15 and 36, you are going to convert as a single number by taking LCM, okay. So, find LCM of, first step is find LCM of 24, 15 and 36, okay. So, 24, 15 and 36, you can find LCM using L division method. So, two table, which table you can take? All are multiples of 3, right? So, 3 table you can take. 3 8s are 24, 3 5s are 15, 12 3s are 36. Next, you can go with 2 table. 2 4s are 8, 5, keep it down. Next, 6 are 12. Next, 2 table. 2 2s are 4, 5 you can bring it down. Next, 2 3s are 6. 2 1s are 2, 5 you can keep it down and 3 you can keep it down. Next, we can go with 5, 5 1s are 5, 3, next 3, 1, 1, 1. So, you can stop it, okay. So, this is LCM, multiply everything. So, LCM is equal to how many 3s? 2 3s, right. So, 3 square into how many 2s? 1, 2, 3, 3 2s. So, 2 cube into only 1, 5. So, 5 to the power 1. So, 9 into 8 into 5, 9 into 8 into 5, so 72 into 5 is equal to 360. So, this is the LCM. So, we converted these 3 numbers into a single number by finding LCM. Okay. So, now we are going to check whether this 999999 is divisible by 360. Okay. Then you can write that the same number. That will be the greatest number. Okay. Otherwise, we will see. First, we will check whether this is divisible by 360 or not. Okay, check 999999 divisible by 360. Okay, so put 999999 360 here. So 2 360s are 7, 20, 9, 7, 2, bring 1, 9. Next, it can go in 367s are, okay, 367s are 2, 367s are 2520, again subtracted 972, again same reminder. Next, bring this 9 down, again go with 7 because same number. So 252520, again subtracted same number, again bring this 9 down, again go with 7. So 2520, so what is the reminder? 972. So, now you can clearly see that this greatest number consisting of 6 digits is not exactly divisible, right? Because you have a reminder. This is the reminder. Okay, we are getting the reminder, right? If this number, one number which consisting of 6 digits divisible by 360 means you should get the reminder 0, right? So, what can be done? We can subtract this reminder from this number. That will be our 6-digit number, greatest 6-digit number consisting of 6 digits exactly divisible by 24, 15 and 36. So, subtract the reminder 279 from what? From what we took, 999999. So, what is the answer you are getting? Therefore, subtract it and check. 279027999. So the answer will be, now you can divide this and check. It will be perfectly divisible, right? Because we subtracted the remainder, right? Therefore, greatest number 6 digits in bracket, okay? 6 digits which is exactly divisible by 24, 15 and 36 is what number? 999 720. This is the answer. Yes, ma'am.